like the doors when they are small. It's just for me. These are the castles in this area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 castles. Wow. But there are 9 castles. Wow. So, I have the first castle today. Let's see what we can see. So much noise. Anyway, this is not haunted, I think. These are the war equipment. Okay, where shall I go? Let's see, what is this machine? This machine to make cloth, textile machine. Weaving machine. And where shall I go? So much noise. Oh no. What can you do? And that's it. Another thing. And they were making this kind of things. Stubble. From this window. Noise. Well, these stairs 600 years old. So what can you do? This is a sort of a bench. 600 years ago. This is a small room. Oh, I should pass by now. And then for the photo. Touch. Here is the bedroom of the Contessa Duchess. And here is the chimney. So the bed is a bit small and short because in medieval time people are superstitious. They don't lie down straight. They just sleep slanting. And that is the sort of heating in the winter. They put braised on it, and then they heat it to heat the bed. And that's another heating system. And this is the candle holder, and that is the original bed from 600 years ago. And that is the study and thing and this. Okay, another chair. To go farther, so I should stay here and film what I can. So there is an air condition system, medieval air condition system, and these are precious sketches.